Ladies and gentlemen, good day. My name is Kseniia Serdyuk and I am co-author of the work and I'm going to present today. The title of the research is Intelligent Analysis Methods of Automation Control System Archive Database for Controlling Hot Blast Stone Block. The authors are Oleksiy Koifman, Alexander Simkin and me. We all are from Berezovsky State Technical University, Mariupol, Ukraine. Nowadays, all the basic technological processes of metallurgical production are automated by automated control system, further ACS, of various levels of complexity, in which the technological parameters measured by the sensors, the value of calculated variables and the visualization system and are stored in current databases. Current databases are stored forming an archive database of the technological process, further ADB. Unfortunately, in most cases, ADB information is used to display to the process flow in graph form. During the operation of the technological facility, such turning coefficient of ACS program must be adjusted due to aging or change in the state of equipment and structural elements. To solve this problem, some ACS have used data mining in recent years. In many cases, hot blast stone block, further HBSB, consists of 3 or 4 hot blast stone, further HBS. The block is designed to heat blast air, enriched with oxygen up to 25 to 30%, to a temperature of 1000 to 1200, which enters a blast furnace, BF. HBS is unit of discontinuous operation. The main two modes of operation are the chicken work heating on gas period and the blast heating on blast period. Please have a look on the slide. In on gas period, in the combustion chamber, a blast furnace gas, BFG, is burned. Then the hot combustion products heat the block refractory chicken work, give it the heat. In on blast period, BF air passes through the hot chicken work in the direction opposite to the combustion products, taking the heat from the chicken work. In case of operation of HBSB, which includes 4 units in sequential mode, 3 HBS operate in on gas period and 1 operates in on blast period. In the studied system, there is a system for controlling the dome temperature, and system for monitoring the fuel gas flow and the temperature of flue gases. Such number of parameters does not allow a clear understanding of process quality. It is important to understand that ACS operates in the conditions of incomplete information. Let's move on to slide number 3. The purpose of the research is to develop and application of new methods of data mining to obtain new interconnection between the technological parameters of blast air heating in hot blast stone block HBSB in order to configure a control algorithm for HBSB. Thus, the objective of the research aims at by using ADB that contains the above mentioned minimum set of parameters value for a long-term operation of HBSB to find the interconnections between these parameters in order to their further use to correct the existing mathematical models of HBS operation and in block control algorithm. Now let's turn to slide number 4. The authors propose the following stages of information conversion. Step 1. Data conversion during on gas and on blast period. Step 2. Analysis of the obtained period. Step 3. Localization and removal of anomalies full cycles database. Step 4. Definition of functional analytical dependencies. At one of the iron and steel plants of Ukraine, the values of 194 technological parameters of HBSB in ACS for cast iron smelting are recorded in ADB with a frequency of 5 seconds, and the file is generated for every 24 hours, and accordingly, one file contains more than 3 million records. The ADB file structure is shown on the slide. The studied ADB has a form that is inconvenient for its further analysis and used due to its structure. Now let's have a look at slide number 5. To perform the first step of data converting, there was developed algorithm of ADB conversion in a form convenient for analysis. The block diagram of algorithm is presented on the slide. The proposed algorithm allows to convert the information recorded in the ADB into 8 parts, each of which will contain statistical information about the periods of on gas and on blast for each of the 4 HBS of the block. The operation of each HBS will be described by the characteristic including time of the beginning and end of the period, the duration of the period, the beginning and end values of the dome temperature, the flue gases temperature, the temperature of blast air, the average integral value of the dome temperature, flue gases temperature, blast temperature at inlet to HBS, volume of the consumed BFG, the average integral flue rate of the BFG during the period. Now let me draw your attention to slide number 6. The first step results are presenting on the slide. The next second processing step is the analysis of the obtained period and the compression of on gas period and with the corresponding subsequent on blast period. The following ADB processing result were obtained, which includes 7 months of operation of HBS in on gas and on blast period. In the numbers of periods can be in the case when the recording of technological parameters values of ADB is incorrect. In addition, the operation values of time of on gas and on blast periods are known from the operation map of HBS block, so periods that are known to be small or long in duration are initially removed. At the third processing step, localization and removal of anomalies of the obtained values for each of the columns is performed using descriptive statistics. Calculation of maximum and minimum values, average values, standard deviation, elements that do not belong to the range are removed from the selection. It can be seen on the slide. Then the initial description of the parameter's value is processed in such a way that the resulting description is close to normal. As a result, the final version of the database was obtained with breakdown into full HBS operation cycles database, FCDB. Now let's move on to slide number 7. In the fourth processing step, we get the data from FCDB. At this stage, the opportunity is relied to using FCDB and the algorithm developed by the authors to determine the functional dependence of the base parameters on 2 other parameters with fixing the third parameters in certain range. Below is the algorithm that implement that this possibility using the example of obtains dependence of on gas duration Z on the average dome temperature X and the volume of consumed BFG ERIC within the range of BFG flue F and F minimum to F maximum. For selected X and ERIC, calculating the values of average, minimum and maximum, standard deviation for X and ERIC arrays on the block number 5. Input range values in which the X and ERIC data will be processed in the block number 6. Calculating values of X and ERIC arrays on the block number 10. On the basis of the result of the conditional check, average values of Z result, X result, ERIC result arrays are calculated in block number 20. The output of the program work is the regression analysis of the obtained result with multivariation approximation in the block 30 and 31. Slide 8 shows that. Based on the above algorithm, the following programs have been developed using Visual Studio 2019. Below are the results of the programs. To analyze the operation of HBS4, the dependence was obtained with the following samples. It can be seen from the graphs that when using a step of 0.5 sigma and especially 0.25 sigma, the problem of the lack of input data in FCDB that simulationlessly satisfies the set of specified parameters values arises. This is determined by the presence of zero values of heating time. In this case, the program replaces this point using an approximation based on non-zero values, which is visually seen by presence of flat section of the surface in graphs. Those using an interval equals to sigma eliminate the problems that arises in the absence of values in database. The obtained result in the middle in terms of the totality of values are unsuitable for subsequent use in control algorithm of HBS. Using the multi-parameters approximation, we obtain this dependence in form of analytical expressions, the graphs of which are shown on the slide. Earlier, the authors developed and implemented a mathematical model of the Terman operation of HBS, which was identified on the basis of ADB used in this research. For this purpose, the averaged basic operation parameters of each HBS of the block were used. Figures graphically present the dependence of on guess duration. On the average dome temperature and the BFG volume of for various average BFG flow for each HBS of the block obtained as a result of the research. Such data presentationally makes it possible to change in real time the parameters of the motor map of the blast heating of HBSB in case of production need or significant changes in production situation. Based on the results of the study, we have come to the following conclusions. First, the methods of data mining and their use, including in control system for blast furnace production, which allows one to extract new opportunity for a minimum set of values of technological parameters have been analyzed. Second, for the first time, a method and algorithm for processing an archive database, which include four stages, is proposed. Third, as a result of the research, analytical dependence have been obtained, the following to make decisions about changes in the heating flow chart and implement control algorithm for HBSB and each HBS of the block. Thank you all for your attention. With the best regards, Ksenia and the team.